BW is among top listed shipping companies around the globe. It has a good name in India also. Head office of this company is located in Singapore. In India, its main office is in Andheri East, Mumbai. Welcome to Marine Red Fox. If you are new to my channel, then don't forget to subscribe us. In this video, we will discuss about BW Shipping Company and how and why to join this shipping company. In this company, mostly you will find tanker vessels. Currently, they have oil tankers, chemical tankers, and even gas carriers too. In 2020, they added newly constructed bulk carrier ships also in their fleet. If we count total number of ships in BW fleet, then it would be about 450 plus vessels. These ships are of high GRT, and on them you will get free Wi-Fi. BW have old vessels as well as newly built vessels. On board, you will find mixed crew as their ship sails worldwide. BW company not only recruit in India, but also in different parts of the world. In most of the countries, you will definitely find its 1-2 offices. In order to join this company, you supposed to have at least 2-3 years of sailing experience. Like of having experience on small GRT vessels, after that you can easily switch to this ITF company. In fact, it will give you extra advantage over the freshers. They take written exam and as well as interview for the recruitment. In the written exam, the questions are easy but bit tricky to understand. Mostly would be from STCW, like situation based questions. In salary also, this company is best. It gives $750 to $800 to freshers. It can also vary on the type of vessel and flag of the vessel on which you're going to sail. BW provides US visa also to its crew, and if we talk about food, then it's also best. In every criteria for choosing a best company, then BW Shipping Company should be strike first in your mind. For more updates, join my Telegram group. And if you have any questions, then you can directly ask me on Quora also. Link is in the description box.